Hey YouTube, Google Maps has a new feature that allows you to label locations so you can easily search for them. You can label locations as home, work, or even a custom name that then you only need to type in that label name instead of the entire address for it to appear while you're searching. So how do you label location in Google Maps for iOS? First, either search for a location, press and hold to drop a pin, or just use your current location to set a labeled location. So if I use my current location, and I'm just gonna go ahead and drop a pin here, and I can have the option here in the middle, if you see the label button, to set this as my home, work, or even a custom name. I'm gonna go ahead and set this as home. Now what this is gonna do is set this as labeled as home across all of your Google accounts that you're logged into. So make sure that the account you're logged into is the one you wanna use. So not only can you set a home, you can set, like I said, any custom place. So I'm gonna set right across the street here, and let's say this is where I work. And also you can do custom locations. So let's go ahead and drop another one over here. And we'll just call this one meeting spot. So now I have these custom labels. So when I search, some of them will be suggested, or you can just type in one and it will bring it up. I don't have to type in an entire address anymore. I can just use the shorthand label that I've entered for each of these places. Now, what if you want to change, edit, or delete any of these labels that you've created? On the left-hand side of the search bar, the three lines, press that and then go to your places. Now to delete any of these three, just press the X on the right hand side, or to edit one, press on the label and then press the info bar at the bottom of the screen and then press the label button in the center again. Here you can have the option to change the name of the label if you wanted to. If you wanted to just move the location of the label, I would suggest just deleting it and then re-adding a new label in the new location. Now that you've added these labels, sometimes what will happen is that Google may suggest travel times to these certain areas, and you'll see it pop up at the bottom of the screen, and it'll say suggested travel times to your new shortcuts. This sometimes will pop up and sometimes it doesn't. Currently, it isn't popping up for me right now. But I hope this was successful and that you can use these new labels in Google Maps. Thanks for watching. Please like or subscribe.